Alright guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy 13. Let's continue on, shall we? Let's see if I can get a few things first. Nothing up there, so why show me that was a place on the minimap? That I could go and not have something there? It's like a legit question. You should reward a player's sense of curiosity in games rather than, you know, just not. Just like, I don't know. Doing that shit kind of gives off the illusion that these games have a lot. This game specifically has more content than it actually does in terms of the world exploration. Gave me almost 1,000 fucking CP. Oh god. Hold on one second. I need to set up these paradigms. If I can. Synergist Medic Sentinel. It's really weird. I don't know why the person who made the wiki guide thinks that you've unlocked more than you have. It's really weird. Close the door of this room, is it? Anyone else is gonna be back home, anyways. really odd. I'm keeping the sausages for now. Those. Unless it wants me to switch to. This will be a lot better. I don't get why you can't just select a customized paradigm and just, I don't know, run with it? Or not run with it, just change the order of the paradigms by selecting one of the lines and then just rearranging them. I don't get that whatsoever. To me it makes no sense. Might be the point,
going down!
Mother!
the tide!
Phew!
Hey! Oh, yeah?
I owe ya!
Let me actually redo these paradigms because they're gonna be a fucking headache. Avatar. Avatar. Synergist. Yeah, it kinda works. Rando, Medic, Ravager, yep. Actually. Ravager just works better than Medic the majority of the time. Medic Synergist. Let me actually change that. Rando, Ravager. I know this is boring, but I don't really know when exactly shit's gonna come up, so... Or I'll need these?
Phew! Thanks. Thank you.
Exactly what kind of paradigm I want on these guys. But
I owe ya.
We didn't think of
it. You can do it!
Thank you.
Be careful! You can do it!
Thanks. Thank you.
Now! You can do it!
before I forget. There we go. Paradigms, or whatever. Alright, up ahead is the our next cutscene point, so.
Hope! So this is how it ends. But
just wait. Now, how long has it been since we left Cocoon? Hmm? Not a single soul for miles around? Not a single clue about this whole of sea mess. What I'm saying is, we did well just getting this far.
But we could go a little further.
Meaning?
There's still one place.
Vanille?
Oh.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
You know, if we don't find anything this time, we won't get another chance.
Huh?
Erba. The place it all began.
Hope.
The place where the pulse fell sea lay dreaming. Vanille and Fang's home. Just maybe, it'll be the place where we find the answers we're looking for.
Yeah, right. If we can get there.
Go ahead without me.
We can't just leave you.
I'll be fine. You've all taught me so much. You showed me how to fight.
What did I tell you? Leave the fighting to me.
I'm scared.
We understand. You're not gonna go through this ordeal alone, you know. Huh?
That's what scares me. I don't want to see you get hurt because of me. It'd be better for everyone if I just stayed behind.
I guess now he gets a stumble.
Mention ordeals, and look what comes along!
This is not an ordeal. This is a gift. Hope! Huh? This is the kind of power you've got inside, and it's telling you not to give up. Trust me.
Huh? Oh, I get it. It's here to show you the way. Show you that you've got what it takes to get back on your feet and do this thing!
You mean that came from me?
Ready?
Ha!
This'll be quick. Give it your best shot.
Enough!
Probably the easiest one we have to use.
That's some beast you tamed, I tell you that.
Yeah. I always thought the Eidolons appeared to set us free through death. But now, I think maybe they're here to snap us out of our slumps.
Oh, like the one you were just in?
I'll ask for help earlier next time around.
I told you, on Grand Pulse, we're all family. You can moan all you like, but you're stuck with us.
You're never alone in hell.
Listen, funny man, don't call this place hell, all right?
So, we're all decided then.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep. Maybe nothing would change. And maybe we'd hit a dead end. But we were at least going to see where the road would take us. The search for a home buried in the past, and the faintest glimmer of hope. Our final journey had just begun.
Let's go.
This stone, it's...
Look familiar?
It's a kind of seeth. It's in the last stage.
A seeth?
Don't worry. It's no threat to anyone anymore. The sea that fail their focus become seeth and wander the wilds. Eventually, they lose the will to go on and turn to stone. But still, even in this state, they can't forget the task they once had.
And they call out to the sea, over and over, complete my focus.
So they're doomed to eternal regret, huh?
Hey, we should help this one out. Come on, we can't just ignore it. Listen, if we fail our focus, it could be us suffering like that.
Wow, what a happy thought. That's not like you.
But going out of his way to help someone, that's snow all over.
about this. There we go. Yeah, I think this will do for now. Much better.
Thanks.
Okay, I can see where the grinding spot is, honestly.
Time
approach. Thank you.
Thanks.
Fuck.
And so it ends. What the fuck? No.
Fucking one-hit kills. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fuck that. God, that's a lot of coffin that the Xbox One X version of this game cannot fix. Which realistically it should be able to. Jesus Christ, the frame rate. There's so much going on right now, like the frame rate is dipping. What the fuck? I could not imagine putting up with playing this game on a 360. I really couldn't. Yeah, fuck that. Okay. supposed to be heading there. Star mission mark. Fuck am I? I am way past where I need to be. Holy shit. Should be able to jump up there. That's where its head is, goddamn. You know, this would be good if I could fucking set a fucking mark. Like a waypoint. For some reason, this game is not giving me waypoints. And I don't understand why. Like every single fucking open world game for the last however many years has given me fucking waypoints, or given the player fucking waypoints to set, even around the time that this game was made. By the way, it was fucking 2009. I didn't even know I could do that. Yeah, I'm heading in the wrong fucking direction. The Xbox One X can only do so much when it comes to performance in this game.
Uh-huh.
Okay. This place is so fucking confusing and too big for its own good. Like, holy shit. Like, wide open spaces are difficult to navigate, especially when you don't have a fucking waypoint system. Like, there's a reason waypoints exist in open world games, so that you don't get fucking lost. And you can navigate it easily. I swear, this shit keeps moving the goalpost. Fuck.
What do you even do with all that space?
Oh, fucking hell, why did they have to do this? The map keeps reorientating itself depending on which way you face. That's why I keep getting fucking lost as well. It is not a fucking, like, the map is not consistent in which way it faces when you are directed. Why did they make it like this? Like, fuck. It makes no fucking sense. The mini-map I get, but, like, the regular map? No, fuck that. Is that it? I think this thing is. No, it is. Okay.
Thanks. Keep a cool head.
There, okay, so is it going this way? guess it is. The map system in this game fucking sucks for no reason. Just have fun, let's test out. Here's the 10 points. Got from that last fight and this one. God, how? Why the fuck did I set these paragraphs this way? That got me on. That got me 1320. Like, what the fuck? All right, that's good. Where's your medic? Where's your medic synergist? Excellent. Where's your medic? Commando. Where's your saboteur synergist? Where's your commando man? Where's your ravager commando? Alright, that works. So guys, I'm gonna pause right here and continue in the next one.